DayZ. DayZ. What is a DayZ? Is this a DayZ? Could this be a DayZ? What about this? More importantly, how did I get here? What is that guy doing? Why are they running? Why are they running for me? All this and a little more brought to you by stealing an intro from another content creator because it's funny in the DayZ. Well, I guess you've been wondering where I've been.
I guess you wonder where I've been.
So, DayZ, that game. Oh boy, that game. For those in the loop, you may have seen I was doing some DayZ content, but they were all done on this server called BSRP. Big Slurpy, really pish. Yeah, ball-sucking role players. Well, that's done. Over with. We're here at Bros Game. We've done everything we could, from hunting, weed growing, heli training, parachute jumping, and shooting Z's. And, well, we hit our limit. For us, it was over. So, here is the last known footage of Ball Slurpy Roll Pish. I will come up with something better, I swear. I'm going to break down this 30-odd minute video, and then we'll see from there. I paid a visit to the local trader in hopes of some RP. A minute group was doing a blood drive.
Have a blood bag, it's all positive.
I then later chose to rob them of their forms.
Run me your shit! Run me your forms!
They chose to flee. John, yep, decided to, and took his helicopter and, well, attempted to pick up the guy
with his
helicopter for his forms.
What am I witnessing?
That right there is what gave John a 30-day flight ban. The reset happened. The boys roll into the heli and take to the air, continuing the hunt for these forms. After some time though, we landed due to weather conditions. Myself, John, Frank and McCoy headed out to get this man's forms. We wandered the forest for some amount of time, unsure that if the car drove away. So I headed back to the helicopter to catch up with the boys. Oh, the boys. Just shooting the shit.
Is it off? Oh,
perfectly.
Then obviously my car.
So after shooting the shit, we jumped in the heli and gave up with the hunt. Until.
It could have had a good chat, you know what I mean? Oh, there you go. Right below.
Are we actually getting shot at?
Yeah, he's
this
right below us.
Is a reason. A reason to kill. So the gang rolls out and we begin our hunt.
They fucking went after him. I locked the helicopter up and I can
read. I head out and check the trees. Later on, regrouping and headed back up the hill. Until, in the corner of my eye, you see that? Yeah, that there. That's a man. So I go up to introduce myself in a polite manner because I look like this and I don't need anyone shooting me in the face.
Hey there, guy. Keep your... Don't move. Oh! Well, now, don't you tell me to smile. You stick around and make it what you want. But no one's beyond what you can die. Maybe it's because I'm so versatile.
Nah, it ain't over yet. There's like 7 minutes of body cam footage left.
Ah, you son of a bitch.
Frank wakes me up from my injury and informs me...
How?
He's no here.
Fucking bitch.
You okay there, brother?
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, he's not here anymore, bruv. He's not here. So.
What do you mean it's not? The fuck?
We gather around the body and looting his corpse.
Fair play.
But then actually he's fucked up, he's fired at you, so then McCoy's just took him down.
The next minute after McCoy had confirmed the kill, he was taken away. And this here is the last bit of footage of British something or other.
But yeah, that hurt my feelings.
But what happened? Did I give up with DayZ? Well, no. After some time debating with David and the man formerly known as Frank, we came up with the idea of starting up our own server. I know, how original. But I like DayZ, and I like making content. So why not both? Here's the trailer for the server, Endemic RP, with a secret edition exclusive to this video, just to build a little hype for the server.